Welcome back, to the another episode, episode 6 of Freakily Athletic, The Impossible Dream. It's starting to look like a bit of an impossible dream, I'm not going to lie. We are in serious bad form, serious bad form. We haven't won in 4 games. Injuries and suspensions are really mounting up on us at the wrong time of the season. Never fear, because Wembley's around the corner, We've got a week to rest, recuperate, did I say that right? We'll just recoup. The suits will be made. They'll be tailored up. Frickly emblem on their chest. Buses down there. Fans everywhere. 90,000 seater stadium. What else do you want as a professional footballer? That is what you dream of. Let's just have a quick look at the league as well. There's still a chance that I could make it into the promised land. That is. Is it the Blue Square North still? Vanarama National League North. Markowski will not sign a new contract, that is a definite. So, but there is some good news for the final. Markowski is back and he's going to play. Yeah, if I'm just going to show you the goals really quickly. So yeah, this was the team. We went with Baird, Longo on the right, Parkins are coming onto the left, Eibel and James, Ornsey, Lennigan, Smith, Thompson, Stevenson on the right, Shear go up front. Just to let you know as well, on the 26th minute in this game, Will James got a second yellow. So we were already 1-0 down at the time, and yeah, it wasn't the greatest idea from our centre back, our best centre back as well, to get sent off at this really crucial time of the season. So this was within the first 5 minutes of the game. Robbie Dale got the Spartans off to a flyer. I'm pretty disappointed with the goalkeeper actually there on that one. Smith to Stevenson, Shergo had the opportunity, got it away and blast it. Thumped it past the goalkeeper to make it 1-1, and we were 10 men at this point, and this is just before half time. This changed the game massively. Nicholson beating the keeper, beat Abdul. He's not playing very well as well as Abdul, as you will see in the next game as well. So this game actually finished 2-1 to Blyth. We didn't play terribly though, to say that we only had 10 men. We really did push them in the second half, but we couldn't get that goal, and it has really affected us recently. We are really, really struggling. A few players that were gone down with condition problems. Left back Parkers couldn't play, so Eibel went to left back. Both centre halves were brand new. No James, no Will James, so Corkis and Oran came in. The rest of the team was the same as before. Shear go up front, Stevenson, Thompson, Hornsey, Lennigan and Smith, Longa at right back, and Baird in goal. We didn't get a look in this game. Didn't get a look in. They had Eric Cartman up front. He ripped us an absolute new one, basically. He was having the time of his life. Watch this goal. So Mitchell pumps it in there. Eibel, fantastic assist. What an assist from my left back. I mean, when you look out and then you've got shit like that happening, what else are we going to do? And then this is just early in the second half. Carmen puts it in. Bell comes in with the header past the goalkeeper, who got man of the match, actually. Well, not the man of the match, but he got man of the match for me. And it ended 2-0. As you can see, six shots altogether, only had two. Positive thoughts, we need to think positive now. The biggest game in the club's history. Never played at Wembley before. First time ever. We're taking the Blue and White Army down south, down to West London. We're walking down Wembley Way. We're walking up to Bobby Moore. And we're going to walk into that stadium. And at the end of it, we're going to walk out with that FM trophy. Football Manager Cup. That's what we've got. Massive news. Absolutely humongous news. Markowski's back. He's back. The beast from the east to play in the last two games to secure us those positions. It's not expected to be a sell, but there's going to be a good crowd there. Around 800 tickets have been sold. Massive fan base. 800 tickets. That's incredible. They'll appear in their first Football Manager Cup final in the club's 106-year history when they play Colne Bay on Tuesday. So here we are. Wembley Stadium. Frickley versus Colne Bay. The FM Cup. So I'm going to go, this is my team for the final. I'm going to go with Markowski and go, the beast is back. Beast from the east is back. Right, just at the right time as well. Longa comes in at right back. Danny Turner at left back. Jamil Abdul, who hasn't been playing very well at all recently, comes in at centre half. Jack Horan also in centre half. The little general, Jack Hawkins, moves into the centre midfield. He's back. His sharpness is not there, but we need him back. We need the general. Lennigan down the middle. Smith playing the advanced playmaker. Stevenson out on the right, Thompson out on the left, Shigo up front. I'm actually going to keep instructions down to a very minimum for this match because at the moment we are struggling. No, I'm going to leave it. I'm going to tell the boys just go and enjoy yourself and not have to think about anything. These are young lads. They're all young lads. Just go out there. Just show them what you got. Standard, flexible, no instruction whatsoever. Whew, big game. Big game. I'm very nervous about this. 10 minutes gone, not much happened. Both teams very cagey so far. Fans are getting their money's worth already, I see. The striker, Jabby, he seems to be the one that we need to watch out for. Oh, it's a good ball from him. Boyd, good tackle. Well done, boys. Nice and steady, just booting it anywhere. Christ's sake, man. Dude Love. Marsden. Oh, a good save from the Beast. Beast! Oh, get stuck into him. Inchcliffe, Marsden, great save. Oh, I've missed him. Oh, have we missed him. Half an hour gone. I'm going to change it around a little bit to go a bit attacking. Longer, Stevenson. Chance. Get in! Get in! Omar Thompson. What a ball from Stevenson. Stevenson puts it in there. It could have been Bruno Shigo. He left it. Thompson does not miss from there. What a start. First blood to FCFC. Just keeping calm at the moment. Don't want to go too crazy. I'm going to say you've got one hand on the cup. Make sure you get both hands on at full time. Second half, FM Cup final. Confidence is, I can feel it. It's coming through us. Come on, Turner. Shigo, get in the box. Christ's sake, man. Can't do anything with you out on this left-hand side, Smithy. Oh, and he nearly strayed in from Danny Turner. Shigo with the corner. Away it comes. Second attempt. Oh, he's headed away. Straight up. Oh, Super Jack. Oh, the little general nearly put it in. He must be dreaming that he's only 40 minutes away from walking up those famous Wembley steps. Keep the shape. Good save. 1-1. I don't believe it. Oh, James Boyd. Apparently it was offside. Well, we thought it was offside anyway. Oh, no. Dude Love. I know. That's my cat. Even she's not happy about that. Oh, well, I'd start again. Start again. Well done, Smithy. Omar. Come on. That's a ball. Oh, what an header! What an header! Oh, Abubakar Shego! Oh, I'm not giving my call now. 2-1 to the Franklin. What an header. Oh. Loops over the goalkeeper. No chance whatsoever. What an header. What a ball in from Danny Turner. He had to do everything though. He had to do everything. What an header. Somalia is going crazy. Frickley is going crazy. South Emsall is going insane. It's shut down. The place is shut down. Everyone's watching this. Smith, chance. Oh, could have been free. Could have been free. It should have been free. Oh, it's 2-2. It's 2-2. Adam Inchcliffe. Oh, I didn't even see this coming. Jabby. Saved by Malkowski. Straight to Inchcliffe. Pretty poor from the goalkeeper, actually. I don't want to change anything at the moment. Fitness is looking alright with everyone. Everyone's still in, like, early 70s. Oh, but here they come now. Their confidence is up. It's 2-2. It's a classic. What a classic final. Longer. Great interception. Stevenson. Hawkins. Smith. Longer. Nice little pass out wide. Smith again. Oh, what a ball. Oh, great bring down. Thompson. Can turn and get it straight in. He can. Stevenson! 3-2! Back in it! Back in front! What a goal! Oh, what a goal! Kept it in. Oh, their defender. What was their left back? He's gone to sleep. He's gone to sleep, and what a finish. Can we hold on? Can we hold on? It's a classic. It's a classic final at Wembley. What a ball from Danny Turner. It's a terrible clearance. Shigo. Should be four. Shigo should have had a hat-trick now. Do we make a sub? I think we need to come off attacking, though. I haven't had a chance to change it yet. Oh, Jabby. He's away. Jabby, what a save. Beast from the East. I'm actually going to go counter. Concentrate. And I'm now going to make some substitutions in a minute. 12 minutes to hang on. Oh no, chance for these. Love, what a save from the beast from the east. Oh, Malkowski's just saved us again. Here we go, Thompson on the break. Counter-attacking football. Shigo, finish it. Oh, he's got tackled. He's shattered. 2 minutes to go. I'm actually doing it. Contain. Just keep hold of the ball. Just end it. It's all over. We've won it. We have won the cup. I've got my first silverware. We are the champions. We are the champions. You're all heroes. All of you. Your names will go down in history. Malkowski, Longa, Horan, Eibel, Turner, Hawkins, Lenigan, Smith, Stevenson, Thompson, Shergo, Hornsley. You did it. You did it all yourselves. You've won it. What a win. My calm persona just left the building immediately. Right, straight into the final game of the season. So we ended the season 0-0. We secured a playoff point, but bad news is that Jack Hawkins is out. He might miss the first. I don't know if they do legs in this. It's just like a one-off game, but we'll find out a little bit more about that as we go on. But it looks like that Jack might actually miss that game. He's been massive since his return back from injury for me. Still, we've got that chance to get promoted. We're going to have to really put performances like we did in the cup final. This is me signing off. Actually, before I sign off, please subscribe to the page, pass it around social media, follow me on Twitter, have a look at my Facebook page. It's all to do with next episode, the highs and the lows of the playoffs, who's going to make it, who's going to fall at the final hurdle. I've been Grealish Shinpad, I'm signing out, see you later.